Abdul Karim Telgi, I beg your pardon, his lawyer has said that he is justified in protesting against the transfer of his judge. Of course, this coming a day after the Times Now exclusive report in which we accessed Telgi's letter to the judge saying that the judgment should not be delayed any further.
If the case has been posted for judgment by the CBI judge, and if the court has not pronounced a judgment, I think I feel now the judge who has heard the arguments, who has heard the evidence on both sides, has definitely come to the conclusion, because he was in a better position to understand and evaluate the evidence part of it, because he had heard the evidence. And that judge, let me tell you, in all fairness, should deliver the judgment. And the fact why he has not rendered the judgment so far, and why it has been dragging on, okay, in many of the courts we have been seeing now, be it in the Supreme Court, be it in the High Courts, be it in the lower courts now, many of the cases which have been heard by the judges and which have been reserved for judgments now, for months together, let me tell you, judgments are not being delivered.